Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be cooking chicken and papaya curry. Have the water boiling. Gonna add the papaya. We're gonna cover this and let it boil for 5 minutes. The oil is hot. I'm going to add the green onion, onion, garlic, wiri peppers, and balafaya. And we're gonna cook this for 2 minutes. Now I'll add the lala curry powder, Indian curry powder, black pepper, salt, chicken cube, and garam masala. And we'll let this bonje. It's 5 minutes for the papaya. I'm going to drain it now. Now I'll move this over to the other burner. And we'll add the chicken. Cover this and continue cooking until all the water burn out. Now we'll add the papaya. And the coconut milk. And I'll add some boiling water to cover the chicken and the papaya. Now we're gonna cover and continue cooking. Today I will be making plantain cake with walnuts. So first I'll start with the sugar and the butter. Now I'll add the vanilla cinnamon. gonna add the walnuts, which I've already chopped. I'll just fold this in. The last thing I'm going to do is to add some walnuts at the top, just to make it pretty. And they're ready to bake. The chicken and papaya curry is almost finished. Just need to dry a little more. The oven is preheated, 400, and I'm gonna put these in to bake now. It's an hour now for the plantain cake. Here's my plantain walnut cake. And the chicken and papaya curry is finished cooking. Here's my chicken and papaya curry served with rice. Please like and subscribe. I will include the ingredients in the description below. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you in the next video.